On this old house, we are just about finished restoring this 1895 Victorian. This project has been a lot of work, but our next project,
heads up.
That one is gonna be a blast. We looked everywhere for the perfect house with authentic period details, and we found it in a catalog.
Are we talking a cookie cutter house here?
No, it's definitely not a cookie cutter home. In fact, there are over 100 different designs that you can choose from.
And is this the one you guys settled on right here?
This is, yeah.
I am intrigued. Where does it go? Can we see the lot?
This is 4 acres of raw land.
We'll go from a vacant lot to a foundation in a matter of days. Then comes the fun part. We're gonna build a brand new farmhouse based on a timeless design. And most of it's gonna be built with cutting edge technology, right here in this factory.
If something in the house is made of wood, we pretty much make it here. We're making a fireplace mantle right here. We're making doors and stairs and exterior trim.
I'm liking this more and more, Mike.
It's a big day here on our North Shore job site. The trucks start arriving. And once those trucks arrive, Eric Kaminsky and his crew are going to start assembling our new house. We've got to make sure that we get every detail just right. If we can pull it off, this brand new energy efficient house will look like it's always been here. Join us as we tackle a project unlike anything we've done before. The North Shore Farmhouse on this old house.